Are you being indecisive because you have no clue? Or are you being indecisive because it doesn't feel right yet? And the doesn't feel right yet, is that because you're scared? Or is that because there's this gut feeling? So when you're scared, you have to ignore the feeling. But if it's your gut feeling, then it's not being called indecisive, it's being called cautious.